donation to the General Hospital of Farmacusta. This hospital has played such an important role in fighting the pandemic, and we're very pleased to be able to provide some support. We're providing approximately 15,000 euros worth of personal protective equipment. This includes over 13,000 masks, as well as over 600 goggles. This is the fourth donation that we have made to the Republic of Cyprus General Health System through the generosity of the United States European Command.